Yo, rude boy!
My poor non-French people. Bonjour, my name is Cécile, and once again, I'm here to help you to be French and perfect, just like me.
Just like me.
Today, we're going to cook Boeuf Bourguignon. Well, that's a French and perfect dish. The one you eat singing the Marseillaise, the one you could kill your mother or even Marion Cotillard for. It's easy, just kill a beef or have it done by your butcher. Beef roast in cubes is great, but I have to tell you, a very French and perfect woman would always use another part of the animal. Like the cheek, very, very tender, or the tail, oui, monsieur, very, very useful. And the tongue, no, it's for another recipe. But it's so good, vraiment. Oh, and you also need some lardons, of course. You can't understand my fellow French people if you don't like lardons. French people love it so much that they even call their kids like that. Tu viens mon petit lardon? It's a little bit like American with bacon. And actually, it's like bacon, but quite thick, and you cut it. See, I like kids. So now, you heat your marmite. Pour a little bit of oil. Not too much. You're not American, you're French. And then you add the minced onion. Et les lardons. Then you add the beef cubes. They have to get brown on each side, just as any French and perfect woman would do on the Riviera. Then you add the sliced carrots and the navet or the panais. It's less traditional, but you know what? Soyons fous. And then you do one of the most beautiful things a man or a woman can do. You open a bottle of wine. You can use your bottle of Chateau Margaux 1947 if you really want to make a stupid point, but really, any red wine would do. That's the moment when you can use your Californian wine, for example. Listen to that sound, the best in the world. Wouldn't you pay to be the beef cubes right now? Drowning in wine.
Feels so good. Lying here next to me. Oh, what a groove.
And then you cover it, you put on sim, and you forget it. Now you have time to read Elle in French and pretend you're so bored with Carla Bruni. By the way, if you want to look French, you just have to pretend that you're bored all the time. Déjà vu. Or you can open another bottle of wine and try to learn French with a typical French group. NTM, nique ta mère. I won't translate. The bourguignon is ready after 3 hours, but it's even better on the next day.
Ce soir, faut qu'on se fâche, bébé, faut qu'on se clash, clairement, ouais, faut pas qu'on fasse ça bêtement. Donc move ton body, fais bander les bandits, puis ton bande a brandi, le temps sentira grandi, tu sais ce qu'on dit.
Et voilà. It's better when it falls into pieces like that. French and parfait. Just like me.
Oh, we can go to Bourguignon.